Here we go. It's Nagasaki to serve. It's a lovely
lock
shot to
one.
Get us going here. Duhoy Kem.
One all.
That's better on the serve from Nagasaki.
Let.
There's a former runner-up at the WTT contender Lima, losing to Nina Mittelham in 2022.
One, two.
On the forehand there. Off the edge.
Let. One, two.
Beautiful backhand there from Duhoy Kem. Pace off a little
two,
bit there too.
Three.
Well, we've talked about that today, but how that is such an effective weapon that perhaps those newer to table tennis may not quite see necessarily. That it's not always about pace and power.
Three all.
Just in front. Nagasaki. Just trying to play down the line.
Three, five.
Now just looking to make a move perhaps in this first game. Good on the backhand.
Four,
that's one of
five.
Her strengths, Miyu Nagasaki. You see that sound as the players come
five,
into the table.
Four.
A bit of a mixed bag at the in the T League this year, winning 50% of her matches in the singles. Five out of 10. A little bit better in the doubles, winning 5 out of 8. For her team, Kinoshita Abiel Kanagawa. Just retreating
five,
from the
six.
Table there and doing well. A little bit of frustration there from Duhoy Kem. Just on the top edge.
Five.
And it's Nagasaki who's got this cushion now, 2 points.
Seven, six.
Taken a little bit by surprise there. It's tight. I think she'll feel she should at least get that back on the table.
Six, eight.
Serve has been pretty decent for Nagasaki so far. No one yet really able to really take firm control of this first game.
Ah! 6, 9.
See the momentum swinging Nagasaki's way, but can she finish this off?
10-6.
She's got 4 game points here. And so Miyu Nagasaki takes the first game after a decent start from Duhai Kem. And that continues. That's a fine backhand from the Japanese paddler. Look from this angle. Get a great view of it there. Dispatched beautifully. Backhand of her own from Duhai Kem. That one of the big players here, one of the seeds, had a bye in the first round. It's that backhand in action again from Nagasaki, who actually had quite a tough time against Maria Shao of Spain and won that by the thinnest of margins, 11-8, 11-8. 8-11, 8-11, 13-11 in the last game. Really pushed all the way.
3-2.
Winning that 3-2 to get here, but she's looking pretty decent at the moment against Duhai Kem. I can do it in the forehand as well, says Miyu Nagasaki. Still in front, and she's still got a little bit of that momentum from that previous game. That will be borne out here. 12 of the last 16. Still with Miyu Nagasaki.
4-all.
It was a really strong finish, wasn't it, from Nagasaki in that previous game. There'll be a bit of frustration, I'm sure, there for Du, in a position where she'd feel she should be getting that back. There, she's done that a second time now. Duhai Kem taking the pace right off. Nagasaki expecting something else. That's a little bit of deception there. Talking of which, going a little half long there on the serve. Battle of wits here between these two. And it's Nagasaki, as we mentioned, that serve has been excellent for us, 64%, as opposed to Du's 41.
5-7.
And that percentage has just gone up a little bit more for Miyu Nagasaki. Pung Bin there will be happy. Well, she could take a 2-0 lead here. That would be excellent. Thank you.
5-8.
Well, that momentum is continuing for Miyu Nagasaki. Really has been superb. And we'll just illustrate that for you. Six of the last eight. Remember, eight, it was six. 13 of the last 16 a short while ago. So she's really, in the last 25 points, she's absolutely dominated this. 20 or so of the last 25. And now she moves just a little bit further away, and that three-point lead is invaluable here. She's just two more to go two up.
Seven, nine.
Jin Ho-kem is such an experienced campaigner. Things as difficult as she can. She was as high as ninth in the world just last month as well, too. It's worth remembering that.
7-10.
But game points in hand here for Nagasaki. And she's done it. Nagasaki continues in control here.
One, love. One, all.
Remember that head-to-head was just some time ago. Jin Ho-kem's never lost to Miyu Nagasaki. She's going to dig a bit deep here for this one. She's under the cosh for much of this match. And some of the Hong Kong, China team as well watching on to support.
Two all.
Well, on the day, you know that Miyu Nagasaki, as we said, can just be about just about anyone. Jeonji, Elizabeth Samara, Jenna Diaz.
3-2.
Well, biggest scalp is world number three, Zhu Yuling, at the Swedish Open from Miyu Nagasaki. That was back in 2019. Those were the heady days for her. Still
three, four.
Something of a novelty then, but as I said, she was the first non-Chinese girl to win the World Junior Championships back then. First time in 17 years that had happened. So a bit about trying to push on from there. John Ray now looking on with a bit of concern. For a charge to Ho-kem.
Four, five.
Just in front here, and again, we are looking at the possibility of another upset.
Five all.
Now, you may say, well, there's only 14 or so places between them in the ranking. So how much of an upset can there be? Just a reminder again, Du Hoi Kim was in the top 10 just last month. Again, cleverly playing that one, just reducing the pace. Good on the serve. Doesn't want to give her opponent an inroad here of taking back a game.
6-6.
And Du Hoi Kim knows that at this stage here, she has to do something. Just a little too much on that one. Okay, a little lower down than where she would have wanted. And it's Nagasaki on serve. From below the table, that's difficult.
7-6.
Just opened up the face. Lovely play from Nagasaki. There you go. Just about
seven,
made it over.
Six.
She'll be relieved. That's a brilliant winner from Miyu Nagasaki on the forehand. Across the table. Problems again for Du Hoi Kim.
Seven, eight.
Went for it there, Nagasaki. Took a slight gamble, and it means that Du Hoi Kim is level. And this has been about as good as it's gotten so far for Du Hoi Kim. That's better from Nagasaki.
Eight.
Too far away here, Nagasaki. That's we talked about 65.
8-10.
A little bit of acknowledgement there from Nagasaki on the circumstances of that point. It doesn't matter though, she's got two match points here. Brilliant stuff, Miyu Nagasaki. That's been excellent from start to finish, really.